The Air Force Malinga testified on the rationale for acquiring Gripens and Hawks.
The cancellation of these SDPPs, for instance, they're going to create a vacuum. Because even if we scrap and go back to tender or whatever, at most, the fastest we can replace these, more or less, will be 7 or 8 years from now, or from the date of scrapping the contracts.
Malinga says there are new threats to the country. These include poaching, drug cartels, and organized crime.
There are threats that need the country to react to, and I believe the Defense Force is one of those state organs because of their organization and how they are structured. And their capabilities can actually respond to these threats effectively and decisively.
Another general, a specialist on combat systems, will testify on Monday. AMSCO hasn't submitted a list of its witnesses yet.
The inquiry into the arms deal comes at a very critical time in the history of the South African National Defense Force, especially with regards to its peacekeeping role in Africa. More than 1,000 soldiers have been deployed to the volatile eastern part of the Democratic Republic of Congo under the auspices of the United Nations.
The hearings continue. Janje Chauke, SABC News, Pretoria.